meeting, open calendar, and click on new meeting. Then give a title. Then add required attendees. Here add only resource person, type resource and add that resource person. Then you can set the date and time, so 17th August, time 4:30. So you can set the time 4:30 to 5:30, 1 hour you can set. And after that you have to click on send button on the top right corner. The meeting details will be sent to that resource person. Now open that again, the scheduled one, you can see the name here. Open that. That was for 17th. So go to 17th, then open that scheduled meeting details. Then you can set meeting options by clicking on meeting options. Meeting options window will open in the browser. Then here, who can present? By default it is everyone. Make it only me and then save it. After doing this, come back to Teams. Then you have to take the link. To take the link, take the cursor here to the bottom of the screen. Then right click on Join Microsoft Teams Meeting and then click on Copy Link. Then open the Teams. आपको जिन जिन क्लास में ये लिंक भेजना है, ओपन दोज टीम्स वन बाय वन. सो आई एम सेंडिंग द लिंक टू माय टीम टू. आई एम ओपनिंग इट एंड आई एम अंडर पोस्ट्स. हियर यू कैन कंट्रोल वी और राइट क्लिक एंड पेस्ट इट, पेस्ट द लिंक एंड प्रेस एंटर की टू सेंड इट टू द स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू सी दिस लिंक एंड दे कैन ज्वाइन द मीटिंग बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन दिस लिंक. Open the second team, that is the another section you can open. So here I am opening my team 3. I can paste the same link here and I can send it to other sections like this. So after the meeting you have to delete this link. To delete this link you have to click on 3 dots and then click on delete button. Now open the other team, that is my team 2, and remove this link also. Like this you have to remove the links from all the 5 sections.